y'all feel, man? Y'all got a little taste. Hey, I'm very proud. I'm not mad. I knew he was gonna make mistakes. I told y'all that. Right? But y'all see what happened, right? When you get to this, the first round of playoffs, everything compounds. You don't have a chance to make it up, right? So we gotta make sure every ball, every read, right, on defense, every coverage, we gotta be pristine. Okay? We gotta just, hey, you know what we're doing, we're confident in what we're doing, we're moving fast, okay? We gotta get these things going. But like I said, I'm proud of you guys. Okay? You guys did a great job today. I'm sure you guys learned a lot. So now you know when the next one comes, you have a chance to get back and be better, right? When we get the practice, we're gonna work on some stuff, okay? We're gonna watch the film, get back and work on some stuff, okay? Don't hang your head, okay? Be positive. Understand that today was a day of learning. Okay? We got a lot of young guys out here. We got some guys that haven't played in a while, okay? This is our chance to get fresh, get a chance to tap in, and now we gotta come back and respond and be who we're supposed to be. Okay. Great job, young quarterbacks today. No turnovers. Okay. That's an excellent job playing 8th to 8th graders playing in the tournament. Young 8th graders jumping out there, making plays, making catches. That's what I like to see. Okay. Senior leadership. That's what I like to see. Okay. But we have a chance to come back, right, this next tournament and be better. So I encourage you guys and I challenge you guys. Okay. Everything we do in practice, detail oriented, execution oriented, showing up on time, right? Doing just the little things so you guys can respect. That's all. Okay. Anybody got anything they'd like to say? Good
job today. That's it, man. Gotta learn, gotta get better. That's it. I know I gave you guys a little bit of install, and clearly, you know, some of those things, you know, we got beat. The play that beat us was scissors. Well, that was one of the things I talked about, how to do it. And when you guys get higher up, when you guys get into high school, you guys get into college, coach can only say things one time. And it takes one time. If you mess up that one time, you out. Obviously, we work with limited numbers and things like that, but you guys, this is a learning experience. You guys got to be able to pick up on those tendencies. Teams run the same stuff over and over. Teams are very easy to read. And once you figure it out, I promise you, the game becomes so much easier. You guys got to slow the game down for yourselves. A lot of you guys play too fast, man. Try to do too much. You got to trust each other. Trust each other. Communicate. All that stuff. I promise you, it'll only get better, though. Only get better, man. So have fun with it. Keep having fun. At the end of the day, as long as you guys have fun, I'm cool with it.
That's good, man. Did anybody not have fun today? Everybody good, everybody
cool day to run around and play football, man. No complaints.
It's a blessing at the end of the day. It's a blessing to come out here, man. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people can't do this. A lot of people can't, you know, move in certain spaces. So this is, you take this, you know, the right way. You know, nothing for granted. Nothing for granted. Cherish it. Okay? You get a chance to play this game. One day it's going to be gone. What you put into it? You know what I'm saying? What you put into it? You got 1 year left. You got 1 year left. What you going to put into it? You're going to think about these memories for the rest of your life. Tomorrow's not guaranteed. It's not guaranteed to go play in college. So high school is where you head. I'm going to live it out. Zach, anything?
No? No, I mean, those kids kind of hit everything. You know, it's the little things, guys. One thing I've learned, you do all the little things right, and the big stuff kind of just falls into place. So, like Coach said, you know, arriving on time, being ready to go, do the little things. I mean, doing this little break, it was a long break, and you guys came out flat, and that's kind of what happened. And Coach said it too, don't play down to the opponent's level, and that's, I feel like that's kind of what you guys did. Because that last game before this, y'all were like up here, and y'all were having fun. We were throwing, doing dumb stuff, right? And then took that break, we got kind of mellowed down, and then came back flat, you know what I mean? So, but hey, like they both said too, it's a learning experience, you know? You learn, you look, okay, cool, hey, next time, we ain't coming out flat, we coming out fired up, you know what I mean? So it's just that simple. Do the little things right, and the big stuff falls in place, so. Hey, good job, though. Hey, it was fun being out here, talking with you guys, working with y'all. I appreciate y'all letting me come out and do this, so.
Yeah, that's it. Keep your heads up, man. Like I said, learning. Always think of it as learning, not wins and losses. What did I learn today? That's how you have to look at it. You know what I'm saying? Got it?
Thank you.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3.